Yo, what's up, everybody? This is Striketeam Phoenix here with an episode of Gametime. We hope you enjoy it.
So you got the new Stark bus. It's pretty cool. So what's the challenge today? What are we trying to do?
We are going to do a sky base.
Okay. So where are you going to head to first?
We're going to Stark Industries to get the repulsors, so we're going to find the new car.
Oh, okay.
Going to land at this building over here. Get this chest right off the bat.
That's lucky.
You're gonna take these shotguns and then you're gonna go on over to the kill.
What? Lamp post.
What?
It's never bad to fly through the window.
Legendary pump. Let's go.
Big time loot.
Yeah. But stop. Stop. Okay. There we go. Got med kit. Get the big pump and get. Pick up the chug splashes.
So when you say a sky build, what is this going to do?
So basically, we're going to get some mats.
Oh, oh, llama!
Llama!
Look at that!
No way! So basically, we're going to get some mats and go to the edge. just fly on down here. Are you kidding me? Dude. Another llama? What?
What are the chances of that?
Yeah. Plus, there are llamas in the same game.
They went with the herd mentality in this game. Mm-hmm.
Have a good amount of mats to get up to this and go past Doom's Domain. Imagine that purple XP coin was a llama. That'd be great.
Lots of cardio here.
Yeah. Just keep on running, keep on running. There's 45 people left. Also, I don't include myself. We are now at Doom's Domain. Take the boss out as well, or no?
I don't know, maybe save that for another one.
Yeah. Do like a mythic only challenge or whatever.
Maybe. We're gonna do a sky base, let's do that this time.
Okay.
Where are you going?
We are going out of zone, and then we're going to turn around on this mountain and then build up.
Okay.
Because the key, what you want is for the, like, the builds to be somewhat out of the zone.
Okay.
So they can't see it.
They can't shoot you down.
Yeah.
Video glitch. Oh man, what's that? Someone's
shooting at me. Oh, I see him. Let's keep on going up. So we do have a little bit of a ways to go for the zone. But it actually isn't that far.
How many builds is it to the ceiling?
A lot. I don't know the exact number.
Yeah, but a lot.
Yeah.
Video glitch.
Yeah. Gotta be careful because we're getting close to the limit. Alright, we're here.
That's it.
Yep. Right, now the fun begins.
See the curvature of the earth from here. Look at how tall that is.
Oh my gosh. That has been a journey.
Where are you going?
Oops. More into zone.
What would have been cool is if instead of that legendary that you got, if you got the sniper.
Yeah.
That would have been cool from up here. So what's the game plan? Wait until they're two and then drop down?
Yeah.
What are you
jump
doing?
Jump up here.
Sky high parkour.
Yep. Even if I fall, I'll probably land on the water. Also, I have the repulsors.
So 21 players left.
Yep.
20. Apologies for that. On the replay, the device started to go to sleep, so I had to wake it back up. You going all the way back down?
No, I'm just gonna say hi to the zone.
Oh, okay.
Now the about the henchmen are just getting about died that someone.
14.
Yep. Doo 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 doo. I'm just gonna sit literally at the edge of zone.
I wonder if anybody actually looks up and sees this.
I bet they don't, since this is my first game.
That's crazy.
This account, so.
So you're still good on mats at this point, right?
Yeah. I still have all my wood and metal. It's nighttime.
Mm-hmm. So
it should be really hard to see them.
Metal.
It's fine. I still have this and then my wood.
You start with brick for a reason, or it doesn't matter?
It doesn't matter. If you really want to be picky, you can do metal.
Look at that.
First. Oh my god.
Video replay glitch.
Yay, you don't like glitches. Oh, there's a drop down there.
So you should go get it.
No, I'm staying up here where it's safe. This is just insane.
That's awesome.
Literally, I am at the height of the helicarrier.
Oh, that is true. That's pretty cool.
That's where I started, right over there, and now I'm all the way up here. And all of that.
That's crazy. Nine players.
Yep. Top 10. Let's see if anyone's gonna get that. Another player. The drop's gone, someone got it. I'm just gonna wait here for the time being. I don't know why these zones take forever.
Yeah, another minute yet.
Yeah.
It would be really funny if somebody followed you up here.
That would be really funny. And then I just get clapped in the head. That would be unfortunate.
That would be not funny. That would be suboptimal.
But then I would edit him down and then he would die. So there's that. Five people left.
Almost time to make the jump.
Yep. Twenty seconds until the new zone.
So when you spend a lot of time up here, do you like play solitaire, or what do you do to pass the time?
Nothing.
Okay.
But just wait.
There's a storm rolling in.
Yeah, ruins is covered. A new zone.
Gotta do.
Yep.
There's a drop. Build to the drop.
Yeah, I won't be able to.
Yeah, no, it's already south.
Yeah. That would be pretty funny.
I wonder if you could actually catch the drop like that.
Yeah. I bet you could, but you just have to determine the drop location.
You'd have to be just lucky enough to be right underneath it.
Yeah.
Four players.
Yeah. I'm just going to sit here.
You look back and see it all? That's crazy.
Oh my.
Look at that.
You see the lighthouse and all of them in the mix of it?
Three players.
Yeah. I love it.
Almost time to fight.
I love it how just the part of, just a tiny part of Stark Industries is still in zone so far. It's barely in this game. And in this.
Two players.
Next zone. Yep. I'm ready.
Get ready.
I'm getting ready. Hopefully.
Too bad you can't see where they are.
Yeah. Two players remaining.
Where are you?
This stupid little zone. Takes forever. Oh, one person.
Oh, just you and them. Time to go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna chill up here.
You can wait till the next zone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
No way.
He died to zone.
Let's go.
Wow.
Nice job.
Yeah.
Sky high dancing right there.
Yeah. Let's go. I should have jumped off.
Good job, man.
Let's go. GG's.
Hey everybody, this has been another Striketeam Phoenix video. Thank you very much for watching. We really appreciate it. Please don't forget to like, subscribe to our channel, and hit that bell so that you get notifications when a new video comes out. We'll see you next time.